with me in my mind. Sound and color, try to keep yourself away. Sound and color, this life ain't like it was. Sound and color, I wanna touch a human being. Sound and color, I want to go back to sleep.
Captain and Brooks, look at this awesome group. This is most likely the only time you'll ever have everyone here all in the same place ever again. Always remember that they're here to support your dreams, your goals, your marriage, and the next chapter of your love story.
Catherine, you're such a strong woman and your presence is so magnetic. I think most people here that know you will agree with me that you are one of a kind. I promise to treat you with love and respect and to remind you every day that you're beautiful inside and out. I promise to keep family at the center of our relationship, and if we're lucky enough to have one someday, I promise to be the best father I can be. I promise to treat you the way your family would expect and the way that would make my family proud. I promise to love you for the rest of my life. I love you.
I love how loyal you are to your people. You don't sacrifice your values or principles to please anyone, and you're fiercely loyal to those in your corner. I promise to try to emulate that in my own relationships and to tell our future kids to follow their dad's lead. And finally, I love your conviction in us and forever. I love that no matter what this silly life throws our way, it'll still just be you and me, and we'll be okay. I can't wait to start this life as partners. I love you. I'm in love with you. And I will always love you.
And now, by the power vested in me, it is my absolute privilege to pronounce you husband and wife. You may now seal the deal with a kiss.